you found the red doctor and have told him or her about your pain. Don't be afraid to take what we do. Often,